Hi, Mark Strong back with you. We're working on protocols with you today using the MyPET laser. Lit granuloma is another, can be a very painful condition, oftentimes triggered by anxiety. Well, they'll start licking and they'll remove all the fur and get down to the skin and turn it into a nasty wound. So the Unwind protocol is great to use along the spine first to help them be comfortable. And that's at 1,000 hertz, as we mentioned before, setting number 3. But then we can come right down to the leg itself where you have that injury. And this is Tango. She's a real sweetheart with us. And we're just going to turn on the power. And when that's ready to go, we'll change this up to setting number 2, which is 250 hertz. This is very good for tissue repair. And then just hit the power button. And then just slowly scan over that area of the injury, right around the periphery of it. And that's going to help reduce that inflammation and start that upregulation of ATP. New adenosine triphosphate is going to create new healthy cells to help heal up that injury. And you'll, if it's a nasty open wound, we're just going to hover over the surface and just let that light energy seep in and boost that production of ATP and help us heal that injury much faster. There's some good research out there also showing that laser stimulates serotonins, and that can reduce anxiety as well. So, of course, dogs need a lot of exercise to reduce anxiety when they're in home and staying at home by themselves a lot. But laser is really good for reducing that anxiety and speeding up that healing. It's an automatic 5-minute timer. We're just hovering over the surface about 1 centimeter per second, and Tango is just doing beautifully. No more complicated than that. Push it again to turn it off, and that's it for the protocol for tissue repair, a wound like a lit granuloma.